At this point, we had already decided that we were going to replace the faucet in general. So we went to Home Depot, got a new valve, a couple of hose extensions, and came back to do the job. And now for the best part. No more drip.
In order to do this, he ended up looking like this, is how this caption reads.
Thank you.